This is the cheese ball that we put a little piece of cheese in a lattice ball, and then we roll it down the hall, and our dog chases after it and finds a way to extract the cheese. But now we're about to play a special kind of golf in this little space. That is where the ball needs to end up, but it's around this barrier and down a hall. And so par for this is about 4. So we're going to see if we can do better now with kicking it. Here's the first kick. Okay, we're getting close to the crucial window there. And here's the second one. Very strategically clearing the barrier here so that there's actually now a straight shot at getting a 3. Let's see if I can do it. This would be a birdie. Yes, it worked.